Mitch Putter, we're back.
Yes, we are, everyone. This is Dinos episode 19, and between yesterday's episode and today, we did a whole lot of work in the end world. And, well, let's just call it out right now, Babe Ruth style. We used creative mode because, Jerome, please explain why.
The reason why we had to use creative mode is because we quickly found out the Ender Dragon destroys everything. So that includes iron bars. So even that would hold the T-Rex, it won't hold an Enderman back. So we kind of had no choice but to just make it out of bedrock.
Yep. So you
to
got
avoid
a big,
all issue.
Yeah. So when you see the bedrock big cages, just keep in mind that we totally did that 100% legit. We crafted that bedrock.
But on the plus side, something really funny is the end naturally spawns lucky blocks.
Yeah, it does. It does. So when we get there to fight the Ender Dragon, or actually maybe later this episode when we go there to spawn in what we hopefully will get, two T-Rex eggs, maybe we'll break some lucky blocks over on the moon, as I like to call the end.
Yeah, buddy. And of course, there's some other cool stuff that happened this episode.
Jerome, where'd you go? Hey, buddy.
What's pretty cool we're going to be doing this episode is we're actually going to be going to the end and destroying all the regenerators. That way we have an easy time when we go to fight the Ender Dragon. So we'll do that all on camera. It'll be a lot of fun. And Mitch, you had some ideas for the meantime, though, right?
I had a couple of things to run by you. First of all, have we fed our dinos recently? Are they all good? Just making sure.
Yeah.
All right, so dinos are fed. They're good. They're not hungry. What we got to do next is come on inside with me and get cozy and help me open the dino chest. And we got a lot of biofossils here that we got to analyze here. So let's toss some of these babies in each of these and get them analyzing, because we have one Tyrannosaurus Rex DNA. We are missing the other we'd each like to have our own T-Rex to ride valiantly into battle. And I'm going to go ahead and get this one analyzed. Let's take this. Or not analyzed, cultivated. And let's throw
Mitch,
it in
I want
here.
More name tags.
I want more name tags too, Bigums. Trust me. I really do.
Oh my God.
We're cultivating the first. Well, really
he's
the second.
So beautiful.
I'm surprised we haven't gotten a real Failuresaurus yet.
Yeah, right? Did they take that out? Or do they just like lower the chances of it happening?
I have no clue. No, keep the cow inside. Whew, almost got out. All right, let's see. We have our friends here. The horse and the cow won't despawn on us.
I'm so sad, too. I lost the rest of my eggs. Oh, Mitch, we have another cult analyzer.
Yeah, keep them analyzing.
Well, no, I'm saying I can spread them out if you want.
Oh, I've been spreading. Oh, good. We got a T-Rex egg. That worked perfectly. So there's one. Imagine if I misclicked and put it in our house right now.
My God.
And, oh, I want to figure out. That's what I want to do. I'm going to do this real quick as you are analyzing with your machinery. Let me search this. Fossils and archaeology. I want to look up the plant fossil and see how you do this.
Oh, ooh, that'd be pretty cool. Yeah, I'm just managing all these. We got another Brachiosaur.
Really?
We got another Brachiosaur.
Double?
Double Brachiosaur trouble. Double Brachiosaur
cool.
Inbound. Oh my God, we have three more we can spawn in.
Okay. I actually just put it in the cultivator, apparently. I'm going to throw a tree in the cultivator with meat and see what happens. Does it work? Does it absorb meat? What do you need to put?
It might use the meat, because I think it just uses it for the DNA, to be honest.
Come on, flesh. Flesh and bones on the tree. Maybe I have to put it with an apple or something? No, it uses meat. There we go.
There it is.
We got a cool sapling now.
Oh, and we have a ton of bone meal I just got from those from the cultivator, so we can use it on it, hopefully.
The perfect place.
Do you plant it?
Right above our cultivating house.
Dino plants, Mitch.
Oh, I have bone meal on me, too. That's right. Let me see if this works. And you ready? Look outside.
Where are you?
I'm right here. Turn around behind you.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Bloop!
Look at that! It's
Whoa!
Beautiful!
That is gorgeous!
Gorgeous! Do we have any more?
I think we got lots of those trees. We could definitely make our house.
I'm just curious what the wood it looks like when you cut it down. And I don't want to break that one. It's beautifully placed.
Alright, let's see. Oh, here's one. And we for sure have more of these. That's one more plant fossil. Three more here. Yeah, I'm gonna get these all cultivated.
Alright, I'm looking. We've gotten, I think, two Velociraptors already. Triceratops, Stegosaur, everything but the T-Rex, buddy.
Oh, that's a real shame. But that's okay. We'll get it eventually.
There we go.
How come this analyzer has nothing in it?
Because I ate it all.
Did you really?
No, it actually just ran out. I don't know.
I put like 30 in it, I thought.
Yeah, you left one of them empty, so I divided them all up, and I guess I counted wrong.
I thought you were going to take some more out of the... There was.
Oh, we have more?
Yeah, there was another stack I had left for you to spread out.
Oh.
I wanted you to partake in the activity.
Where are plant DNAs?
They're cultivating right now.
Oh, you already have a cultivating?
Oh, wait. Why did we only get one from that? It's weird. I lost one of our trees. I put four in the culture vat, and we only got... Unless you took one from it already.
No, I didn't. It must have eaten it.
Yeah, so we only got three out of four. That's okay. Maybe sometimes it fails.
I wonder if you get a failure source from plants.
Maybe that's what that... Remember how we had the weird one up there that was not green, and we were used to seeing the green guys? Maybe that's from plants.
Oh, that's a good call. Yeah, that guy looked like he had diseases.
Here's two trees. I'm going to take one for myself.
Oh, okie dokie. Well, I'm going to cut one of mine down, so...
You can chop it up.
Actually, first, I want to plant one here just for aesthetic appeals.
Baby!
That's hot.
That's real hot.
And this one I'll plant right here. This one's going to get cut.
This one's going to get cut up.
There we go.
And I'm going to give one to Kathy. Kathy.
Paleorathlaw. How do you pronounce that?
I don't know, but I'm giving Kathy a new tree.
Oh, Mitch, look at the wood that comes from it.
How fresh is it?
I mean, it looks alright. It's different. That's, you know, so that's some. You ready?
Hold up. Hold up. Kathy's got a tree.
That's pretty cool looking.
There we go. Kathy's got her own tree.
Cutting down wood.
Alright, let me see this. I want to see your big old tree.
Oh, that's the tree. It's the wood that's out front. I started planting it down. I wanted to make a cool little wall. See, it just looks different. It's like textured almost.
Oh, you're right. Yeah. What's this wall for? Just to block me out, huh?
No, I just wanted some aesthetic appeal. I don't know. I just thought it looked cool. Like.
Oh, that's yeah. We're making our hot tub look fresh.
Exactly. I'm gonna put some right there.
How many of those slabs you have?
I have some more. I mean, the tree's not even fully cut down. I have five more.
Let me go grab Betty. Oh, wait, let me kill this Enderman. Burn! Where'd he go?
And Stegosaurus. Don't mind if I do.
Anyone spotted a flaming
Enderman?
Hey,
we got another plant fossil, buddy.
The tree drops them?
What? No. It was just...
Oh, from the analyzers, yeah.
Wait, that's actually a good point. How come it hasn't dropped any?
Oh, a Nautilus DNA? That's great in case you lose your books again.
You can count on that one. In fact, remember, I died last episode.
Oh my! I'm so done.
Aren't I just the best, bitch?
That's one way to put it.
Mitch loves me.
That's one way to put it.
Benj loves me.
All right, chop this tree up. See if it drops some saplings. These trees are pretty sweet, though.
Yeah, I just like the difference. I'm surprised they haven't added more different types of trees. I mean, I guess people don't really play the Dinos mod for, you know, the cool trees. But
I do.
Yeah, I mean, that's kind of my big appeal to it, at least, so. I don't know. Maybe they should be a little more considerate next update.
It's true. I'm going to put some lilacs all around our beautiful new trees. And, oh, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go on top of the cultivating bat, and let's make this pretty.
My God.
But look at the lilacs. Look at the flowers.
Look at the flowers, Benji.
Oh, I ran out. Dang. I need more lilac.
Zombie's trying to wait for me. Eat my butt. There we go.
All right, let's see. Do I have enough for this? Oh, yes, I do.
Oh, that zombie got mad. I killed his brother.
All right, that's beautiful. Oh, look at that tree, though.
Nice.
Give me some more flurs. Oh, dandelion's up next. Dandelion's coming in hot. All right, dandelions will complete the look of our shed.
I like this little wood area right here. Oh my God, the zombies are so angry this episode.
It's more than just a shed now. Oh, I had literally just enough dandelions to cover the whole thing. On the dot. So beautiful.
You're beautiful. All
right, Bigums, I think it's time we head off to the stronghold, hopefully. If we can find it.
Yeah. And hopefully, at some point, we can get some T-Rex DNA.
Yeah, any luck yet?
Nope. But we got Stegosaurus again.
We got more Steg... Ah! I didn't want to ride the horse. I wanted to check the analyzer.
I'm still trying to tame him.
All right, let's see. Oh, yeah, we have to wait for the dino egg before we go there, because we both got to plant our dinos.
Well, we can just plant one for now.
I'm not about that life. It's all or nothing. So, Bigums, my vote is once you're done with your woodwork here, we cut the episode and wait till we get a second T-Rex DNA, and then we'll come back when we're ready to plant the eggs down in the end.
That sounds awful. Look amazing!
Don't trick me like that! You had me going for a second! I thought you were calling... Wow, this guy's getting huge in the chicken coop.
Oh, chicken coop? Yeah, I don't think he's got enough room in there.
This other dude, the other two in this cage are huge as well. We didn't give him a lot of space.
Man, actually, we don't spend enough time in Rome's jacuzzi. I want to hop in, spend some time with a buck.
I would love to spend some quality time with you. Once, are you done with your woodwork?
Yeah.
All right, I just want to check and see how big our T-Rex got. Ooh, he's growing up real nice. All right, I'm coming to you now.
Not too late.
Too late? You left it already?
I moved on bigger and better benches.
This guy's head is out of his exhibit.
Nah, I'm just kidding. Hop on a jacuzzi.
I'm here. Is it hot?
Look at the sign. That's hot.
I mean,
put it up there so no one would sue.
Oh, that's hot.
We did that so no one would sue, Mitch.
Alright, well, we will see you all shortly. If you're enjoying the episode so far, be sure to smack that like button, and we'll see you all in the stronghold once we've got our next dino DNA. And
I totally didn't just screenshot that.
Oh, baby. Hold on, I'm gonna get one of these too. Hold on, stay still. Stay still, hold on. Hold on. Hold on, I'm Instagramming this joint.
My god.
Hold on, hold that right there. And...
Yes. Did you get it?
Oh, that's a keeper. Turn that brightness up. Oh, it's all about those filters, Jerome. Oh, man. That's hot.
That's raging hot. Well, Mitch, not only that, not just on Instagram. You know how I'm going to do this even better?
What are you doing? You Snapchatting?
I'm going to Snapchat that over. So be sure to check me and Mitch out. Jerome ASF on Snapchat, and Mitch, you are...
Benja-Kanata. We'll throw those in our video details, a random little side note. For any of you Snapchatters out there, we both have our public stories on display, and it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, so go check that out. There we go. Jerome's Jacuzzi. All right, we'll be right back, everybody. Hey, everybody, we're back, and we're ready to go, and now we decided we're not going to destroy the regenerators this episode. We're going to do that at the beginning of next episode, so this one what we're going to do instead is plant the T-Rex egg down in the bedrock chambers.
That's right. We're going to get our babies and let them grow up as, well, hopefully as quickly as possible so that we can murder that Ender Dragon while mounting some Tyrannosaurus Rexes. That's absolutely absurd, and one thing we also did when we flew to this stronghold is we made a giant pipeline. I put water at the bottom, so the next time we need to come back here, all we gotta do is jump down that hole and it'll be easy peasy, because we had to sort of go through the maze of the stronghold again, which was annoying.
Yeah, just a tad annoying. So we coordinated it, and it should be all good now.
That's right. And, Bigums, you got your T-Rex egg with you, I hope?
Of course I do.
All right, let's see it, and let's jump in together. Woo, baby!
I'm in. I made it.
All right, let's get out of here quickly before the dragon comes for us. Go, 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 go.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot one for fun.
You missed.
Wow. Complete miss.
I'm gonna go for healer too. Oh, got a double kill.
How'd you get a double kill?
I don't know. The explosion must have blown up the one next to it.
I broke a logging block, bitch. Get a TNT.
Okay, get it. And run. Don't look at the Enderman. Keep your head down. Keep your head on a swivel. Actually, don't keep your head on a swivel. Keep it down. Oh, God. I think an Enderman's after you.
I hope the center dragon doesn't come in here.
All right, I'm going in.
Here we go. I just leaped over the wall.
All right, you get this chamber. I'll go to the next one.
But you don't have a T-Rex egg, do you?
Yes, I do. Oh, God, there's an Enderman after me.
He's after you. I'll get him back to you. Oh, he's gone.
Please.
All right, Mitch, my T-Rex is alive and well.
Ow, I took fall damage. Come to me, baby. Come to me. Please, baby.
I can't believe we spawned a T-Rex in the end.
Oh, I got one, too. Dinosaur egg is hatched. Yeah, boy.
That's my boy. All right.
I didn't bring a dino DNA, did you? Or a Pedia or whatever it's called.
I didn't either.
The Book of Wisdom. Oh, well, we know they're not hungry yet. We're going to have to come back and feed them every so often, though.
Yeah, and also me and Mitch turned keep inventory on. That way we could go to and from the nether without, you know, losing all our stuff. You're the worst. So we didn't have to lose all our stuff every time, because the only way out of here is to kill ourselves, and that'd be kind of annoying if we just kept losing everything all the time.
Alright, I'm going to fight as many enemies as I can until they kill me.
That sounds wonderful.
Bring it on. Look into my eyes. Look into my eyes. Ow, they're hurting.
Really? They're like not doing... Oh, you only have iron armor.
Jerome, they're hurting you too. Look, that damage. Oh, Ender Dragons. Oh, no. Oh, no, Jerome. Not here. This is our walkway.
See you later, Mitch.
On a board.
Oh, I lived. Ow. I survived, and the two-drop fall killed because I only had half a heart.
I have one heart. Two hearts now. Regenerate. Please, Endy. Please, buddy. I'm going to get as many of them angers at me as I can. I'm going to poke you. Poke.
Stop poking him.
Poke. Poke.
Don't do that.
Poke, sir. Oh, God, I'm dead.
All right. Well, anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And if you thought this episode was hype, be sure to click that like button. We greatly appreciate it. It means a lot to us. And apart from that, be sure to share the series as well. It'll be coming to an end pretty soon, so we want to finish up as strong as possible.
That's right, everybody. So smash that like button, share it with your friends, and be sure to check out all the info in the video details, which include our new Snapchats if you want to check out those stories. And other than that, we will see you all soon enough. Another successful episode, Jerome, I'd say. And we'll see you tomorrow with episode 20.
All right, take care.